we're getting to the climax of this epic tale. Dallas finds himself realizing that perhaps this gift that was given to him by the devil was not necessarily a gift at all, but a calling. Not to use on the gentle people of the world, but to use this gift to find out the man who gave him the gift in the first place and use it on him. So he seeks out the devil in order to... Well, I'll just sing it for you. I'm gonna find you, or I'm gonna give you your reward. Show you how all of your hard work comes back to give you everything that you've ever deserved. In some ways, you're more my father than the man that you met long ago. Before the monster you created stands before you to reclaim what is left of my father's soul. Oh, I'm not here to thank you. Thank you. This chill in the wind says something is wrong. How was I to know? I was never told.